The agriculture minister led the prayers, but critics said he should focus on practical solutions.